It basically heavily prefers pre-mates to go with pre-mates. So if you get like a bunch of people, then it's just gonna kick you out of the party or out of the current game.
Well, and the thing we noticed is like whenever someone left or joined, like it would probably like just go find a whole new game, right?
Yeah, like my one criticism is it backfills a little too quickly, so if someone accidentally disconnects, they're fucked, basically.
Oh, then they can't join your game because it found a puppy. Should I be reading?
Sorry, what?
You're saying like, by backfilling it means it found a puppy for you, right?
Yeah.
And that means like the old person can't rejoin it.
Yeah, so by the time they reconnect to the game.
How far can I teleport to?
Repositioning.
Enemy turret ahead!
Oh, that was a skirmish. Okay.
Traveling to
the right. Yeah, they have you just fool around while you're waiting.
I never get used to that.
Prepare your defenses.
Yeah, I always end up deliberating on the skirmish, like, okay, everyone, okay, they're going healer, they're going tank, and then I suddenly realize, oh, it's a skirmish.
Yeah, that always throws me off. Okay, I guess I'll try to be Reaper. Few defense heroes, no Belder. What is a Belder? What the heck is a Belder?
Torpion, pretty much.
The
support,
short guy who can make, like, turrets.
We don't need one, right?
Yeah, you can just ignore that.
Yeah,
for the most part.
Very good.
I like how sometimes it tells you no sniper. And like, wait, the sniper.
Death walks among you. From the shadows.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
What a bunch of misfits and freaks we got here. I love it.
Repositioning.
Hi.
G'day, mate.
Payload. Junkrat's such a great character. He's always so happy.
Inside this Reaper guy, he's so slow, but I do like that teleport.
You go,
I got the kills!
Repositioning.
That hook attack is always broken.
I got killed before I could teleport. I got killed by a giant field.
That must be Junkrat's exploding wheel.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's a neat idea.
He's Australian demo man.
From the shadows.
I
Yeah, it just does damage to everybody in the area.
Okay, interesting. Okay, I'll try that.
Repositioning.
That's not what I meant to do.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Fire in the hole!
From the shadows.
Wait, where the heck are they? Where are all the enemies?
They're on the
payload. Hanzo is broken. That's him.
Enemy down.
I'm patched up.
See ya, Tracer.
Simple geometry.
Fire in the hole!
Let the dog on one.
Well, that was a bad idea.
Yuga Wagateki wo kurou!
I teleported right next to a guy and he just headshot me with an arrow.
Back from the grave.
I gotta learn to teleport further away.
Get behind her! I've got you in my...
I think I got hit dead on by one of them.
Try that again.
Pod guys, rocket grenade thing.
Torbjorn, ready to bark.
Junkrat's the one with grenades. I switched to Reinhardt so we can contest.
Makes you stronger.
We're they're spawning in a whole new area. I think that's why I was thrown off.
Let the dragon punch!
That's a decent tracer.
Yeah, that's a good move. That's annoying. I'm just gonna float shadow form, grab that health pack, I'll be good.
This time, I'll finish the job.
60 My ult's ready.
Death comes. Die!
This
die,
is their best.
Die.
Oh, watch out. Oh man.
I gotta
learn to activate Shadow Form the instant I hear that.
Now I'll show them.
Two shutdowns on that 7-6.
We did it! Good job, guys.
Good game.
That was really nice.
Teamwork, and I got to be Shadow.
Play of the game.
And with no healers, even.
No, we didn't have a healer.
Oh. I don't think they could die to that, so that's fair.
You can see where I turned around and realized I could not go back that way.
Yeah, I'll just set my mech to explode in a doorway. That'll do it. Didn't even know what hit him. Good job, everyone. Let's see what map we get next.
Have we done two of these? Because it's usually attack and then defense.
Well, if we're getting this ending screen, right, it's going to a new map, right? Oh, it's reinstancing. Whatever that is.
Yeah, my way, it's my way.
Prepare to attack.
Yeah, now we're on attack.
Okay. Okay, so it is. Okay, so, what should I be at? I guess I should finally try Tracer, right?
Yeah. Tracer's fun.
Oh no, we got no support heroes.
I gotcha. I hope Suzoku goes to tank. Yeah, nice.
Shift and right click thing, right?
I don't think Tracer has a right click.
It seems to be do the same thing as shift does.
Oh. Then yeah. Because their E should be the rewind.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Well, it's high noon somewhere in the world.
wait to get into the fight.
Give yourself to the rift. How do you do that high thing? Is that F1 or something?
You hold down C, I think it is. And then it gives you a bunch of options.
Oh, yeah.
One. Attack, comments.
Hi.
Ah, he hooked me as he was falling.
No. Rip you.
That was awesome, actually, though.
Oh, I'm not that ice thing is just horrible.
You don't like the ice?
Watch out.
No one expected the ice.
Well, that just happened.
Where did that come again?
Drop the beat! Okay, so Tracer's super is a grenade that stuns.
It's got it. It does damage. It's got a really small radius though, so you have to. If you could stick it on. It's probably one of the hardest ultimates to pull off.
It's time.
Oh shit, that sniper's right. It's got wall hacks, watch out. Agree flank, agree down.
I don't know why this section of the map reminds me of Rainbow Six Vegas 1.
She froze me and didn't let me get away from my exploding mech.
Don't push too far.
Wait for me!
I'm on the payload and moving up!
Bad guys, heads up.
Let's break it! Damn! Let's drop the beat!
Soldier! Push it up!
No! Tracer can't use her abilities at frozen. Okay,
Mei is extremely good if you've got a good player playing her, and this Mei seems not that.
It's on skin, that's why she's so overpowered.
The ice range seems very, very good.
Watch out for the high dude.
Age before beauty.
Wait!
They managed to retreat so far I was all the way into their base or something. Too far. And then I got killed by a sniping...
Yeah!
Turret?
It's high noon.
Payload's moving out.
Oh wow, that's the ultimate for the fat guy is really something.
It didn't seem that great when I used it, but then sometimes they're always a lot better when
the payload has come to a halt! Get it moving!
Amen.
I don't know why that 76 went backwards when they ulted. I gave him the sound barrier.
That stupid turret.
Right.
I can't do any tracer stuff like behind their enemy.
Wait for me!
But maybe if I time grenade.
Hayden stab me!
Enemy turret here.
Yeah, if you're not having fun, I just counterpick. That's what I do.
Somebody can Reinhardt that turret with the shield.
Oh.
Yeah, you can build them much faster than TF2.
And she's back in the game.
Enemy turret ahead.
Move the payload. Understood. Enemy turret here.
Molten cores are long, all watch out.
30 seconds remaining.
Push, push, push.
Drop the beat!
So close.
We should have done that. Everyone goes Agent 47. Then.
Play of the game.
Then again, it probably would have worked.
Yeah, if we were six, maybe. Oops. I don't know why I ran in there.
What's around the corner? Oh, a gun.
Epic.
Yeah, go blood nose. That guy's great.
Is blood nose even in this channel?
That's me.
Oh, cool. I don't even see who's saying that. I don't understand Discord. I don't understand who's talking.
Look in the top left corner of the screen.
Like, I see me when I talk, but I don't see anyone else showing up.
I see you as well when you have
I see everybody.
The talk on.